Crvena zvezda was by far the most dominant team in the regular season of ABA League. This season will be remembered by numerous records equaled or bested by the back-to-back champions. Coach Dejan Radonjić's team is the first ever to reach a 25-1 record in the ABA League. Alongside that, they tied their own record of 20 consecutive wins. They kept the core of the championship team for the previous season and carefully selected new signings, such as Jenkins, Kuzmić and Bjelica. Later on, Walters and finally Thompson fitted in perfectly as the final pieces in Zvezda's coach's puzzle. If there were any doubts to what this team can achieve, they were quickly dispersed after impressive performance at the beginning of the season. They won the first four games, including a rivalry game against Cedevita, by 20 or more points, announcing an excellent season for the team. Their results weren't affected by an extremely busy schedule, parallel and successful performance in Euroleague or injuries. With great results came great team stats. Only Cedevita scored more points, but Crvena Zvezda did it at almost 60% from the field and 9 three-pointers per game. They led the league with 22 assists per game, with less than 12 turnovers per game. But the key factor in winning 25 games by an average of 19 points was the defense. They allowed 67 points per game with almost 10 steals, which also makes them the team with the most points scored in transition. Strength of the EuroLeague team from Belgrade lies in teamwork, and as it is hard to single out a player that stood out the most. It didn't matter who was on the court. Coach Dejan Radonjić's team dealt easily with all opposition. Only defeat came against Partizan, and the interesting fact is that the two seasons ago, Aleksandar Džikić, then as a head coach of Krka, also stopped the Red and White's run of 12 consecutive wins. On their path to the third consecutive finals stands Budućnost, which they bested twice in blowout games this season.